For 10,000 years, the Innu were nomads. They were hunters. They followed the caribou. Fifty years ago, their lives were turned upside down. Stay in the community, they were told, so the children can go to school. The men were forbidden to hunt. Alcoholism and domestic violence became widespread. Two generations have struggled to find a balance between the old ways and the new. The third generation is coming of age, and the struggle continues.